5 years of me playing Dead by Daylight, and 3 years of me doing DVD-related content. I started this game back in late summer of 2018, and the game was a lot different. First thing was that there wasn't even spirits, so it was already better. Actually, not really, it was actually pretty janky, but it was pretty fun. I was a complete noob and knew literally nothing about this game at all. I actually made my entire friend group get the game on PS4 so we could play something other than Fortnite, and they did because it was only free. They wouldn't have gone to any other reason. If it was $20, they would have not paid for it, and I don't blame them. The video in the background is my first game, and we were playing a custom game. I'm pretty sure I clipped it because something funny happened in party chat, but it didn't get picked up because we didn't have voice share on. I'm not too sure, but it's pretty cool that I got my first game ever on something that I've played for 5 years now and really got into a year after that. I wanted to keep playing, but I was scared to play the game by myself, and I ended up not playing it for the rest of 2018. I also sadly don't have any clips in 2019 because Fortnite. But in 2020, a certain lockdown happened, and my friend Tony told me to get the game downloaded, which is ironic because in 2018, I begged him to download it. Kind of funny how things turn around. I downloaded it in early summer 2020, and he taught me the game, and I fell in love with it all again. At this time, I was starting to get bored with Fortnite, and I got more into this game. I ended up finding Noob 3 and learned about techs and wanted to be elite. I played Perklist just to catch up to everyone's skill level. I mean, I was 4 years behind. And I started streaming about 3 years ago from this date. Made friends from streaming, got a PC later on in 2020, and the rest is history. In this video, I got unreleased clips that didn't make it into videos, and they're from 21 to 23. So I hope you enjoyed this nostalgia trip. And excuse my bad mic in the clips, I was like 16 to 17 in a lot of them, and I was just starting to get serious into Gods and Creation. Peace out, gamers.
I'm gonna get a big 360 here. Yep, got it. This man actually threw 100 knives at me. This might be it. Whole time. Part three. Please tell me you don't watch JRM, or else I'm dead.
Really fast. Yeah. Like, he seems almost glitchy.
Yeah! I'm kind of bad.
He said, I can't get what? I'm sorry, can you repeat that?
Wait. You did not.
I just killed me.
Cleansing.
Oh, that was the laggiest hit of the day. Oh boy.
Yeah.
Right here. Here we go. Time for the hole. Damn it. He knew about it. Fuck. Dude, he just. I'm telling you, he studies the game.
Friends. Maybe I can help find Brad.
Oh my God.
Batman, dude. Holy shit, man. I always knew I was Bruce Wayne. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Yes.
Oh my God. Holy shit.
I'm dying, maybe.
What the fuck? Give me another one. Can I be healed now? Thank you.
Give adrenaline.
Yeah, that's right, Busy. Freddy. I do have adrenaline, but I'm still being healed.
Oh my fucking God! There's no way! There's actually no way! Holy shit! There's no way!
Oh, he wants your ass.
Here's what the 60. Jesus. What